14th annual North versus South Vermont High School football game is tomorrow at Castleton College. The teams got together at Middlebury College for this week's press conference, allowing the guys to talk about, well, the big game.
It's an all-star game. You have fun. I mean, you got a bunch of great players out there playing, but also you want to take serious and you want to win. There's that revenge we won against Middlebury, even though they're on the South. We just like to beat them.
The South, I know, has won both years in the past, so we're trying to redeem it for them, and we're playing against Middlebury. That's the team I lost to, my team lost to, so I'm definitely looking to take it to them.
I mean, definitely fun. It's a lighthearted game, but at the same time, you know, we're prepping. That's why we have practice, because we want to go out there and win, and, you know, we're still competitors, so everyone's going to be out there trying to score, trying to win.
Game kicks off tomorrow afternoon, 12:30, at Castleton's Spartan Stadium.